So Scott, tell me about firing up the oven.
Okay, so it takes about an hour and a half of firing to get it up to 400 degrees Celsius. So that's just constantly feeding it with wood. And when it gets up to 400, we shut it all down and let the heat drop back down, and that will hold a baking temperature for about 2 hours, which gives us 2 full loaves of bread.